I'm Adam Poss, and I'm playing Lady Macbeth. Be a little different this time. A lot different this time. They're like, oh, so who are you playing? I'm like, so I'm playing Lady M.
That's different.
Right off the bat, people are like, what? And then I say, Robert O'Hara's directing, and they're like, oh my God, what? It's on all male cast, like, what? Yeah, so I'm super excited. So there's a line in the play that Banquo, when he first sees the witches, says, you know, you look like you should be women, but you have beards. And I think Robert took that and decided to base a concept around that, and that, you know, this is a world in which you've got a coven of warlocks, you know, a group of men who are coming together to acknowledge that we are reading Shakespeare and we're taking on these roles and reminding ourselves of what it is to conjure evil and what cost that is. And I think, especially as we move forward, that things are less binary in terms of what it means to be a man and what it means to be a woman. And this play speaks so much about, you know, Macduff has a line about, like, you know, take it like a man, you know, mourn your family like a man. He's like, but I have to feel it as a man, you know. And that was like a new thing at the time, to feel things and to be in touch with an emotional life. You know, and I think a lot of, you know, women come in that have to bring like this masculine energy to it. And because I am a man with that masculine energy, finding actually what a feminine energy is and putting that into it. And I think also too, within the fact that it just because it is a company of men doesn't mean that there can't not be intimacy between men. I think at the heart of this play is that, yes, it's about ambition and it's about being bloodthirsty and, you know, taking people out in order to achieve what you want. But it's also about a marriage, and to see that dissolve. A husband and wife doesn't necessarily have to be a man and a woman, that there can be, you know, partnerships that exist between men that have love and intimacy and care and tenderness, but also violence and aggression and manipulation, and that it's just human.